I didn't expect to be here at all. I had almost no mechanical skills or electrical skills. Technology continuously grows. That's what really clicked for me, was that there's this one giant side that I didn't fully understand. Just opening the door to that opened my eyes to a million other things.
If you're a problem solver, if you're the kind of person that tries to figure out how to make the world better in whatever way you want to make the world better, there's a place for you in mechatronics. We work with robotics. Our students have designed 3D scanners and 3D replicators. We work with 3D printing. This isn't just sitting through a math class, sitting through a science class. We will talk about electrons, but we're always going to be talking about what it's doing that's exciting.
You get that satisfaction of building something or completing something that you've done with your own hands. And then also, like, the instructors. They really encourage teamwork because you see other people's perspectives. It'll also broaden yours. I think that's my favorite part, is the social aspect of it. You're not doing it all by yourself. Like, you'll always have, like, a support system.
People often ask, where will I get a job in this? And it's anywhere. Because everywhere you go, you're finding something that has been hooked up to a computer. Our students don't have a problem finding a job. They have a problem picking a job.
It enabled me to get a job with a company that I really love. Also, it helped a lot with enjoying what I do. I think the combination of those both are pretty rare. I didn't expect that, to be honest. And I really appreciated what Clover Park had to offer in that way.